What's the time?
6 a.m.
6 a.m., more or less. And we're about to leave. Leaving without me! We're assuming this is the right way to the Nikola. First way up.
Due to the perfect weather conditions, there's nobody here.
Okay, let's go. Visibility is not horrible. It isn't the time. Imagine you're, you know, in the slopes, and you need to watch TV and take a piss.
Yeah.
You have to ask, please, do you want to pass the bus with your movies?
I'm not gonna ask that because he knows.
Opa!
End of the first day of snow. And for dessert.
All of it.
Not gonna describe it because we're being filmed, but I leave it to your imagination. We're not sure we're gonna ski today. As you see, visibility is crap. This side is a little bit better, but we're just gonna wait to see if we buy the... waiting for the portier to bring the car, as a fancy people we are. Getting geared up.
So yeah, let's go skiing. I'll just go on my own up there.
So, what's your prognosis today?
Back?
No, prognosis in terms of upstairs.
Sunny.
Alright, let's see.
Let's see how the weather's gonna be up there. I'll show you in 3, 2, 1.
Probably not gonna be much better, or the only thing is try the other side.
Oh, he got fell on his butt! I'll take it! Oh, and Leonard too!
I hope you filmed it!
I think I did, unfortunately.
I'm done. Yeah, your mother!
Thank you.
Awesome weather, look, blue sky.
Right. You have a great imagination.
There, blue sky there.
Catch it.
And they said I could do it. Watch me.
Here it is. It's that thing over there.
Let's see if we can make it. Come on, Ivan.
Sorry, dude.